Thank you, Sumit. And, you know, like, there are a few common things between
me. You have a question to someone.
Or someone has a question.
Yeah, Rakesh has a question.
Yeah, you can ask him.
I will talk to him later.
No, we can have it. Like, we would like to know what was the question and how he's going to answer it.
Yeah. I just wanted to know what year you mentioned.
Theories are matching with this. that religion. All the religions teach the same thing. Hopefully, they find the answers. Thank you.
Thank you.
It was interesting and beautiful. I hope most of us, you know, God. I have a touch with a Christian thing and God. Yeah, of course, both believe. I'm not comparing. They both believe in not to worship ideal thing, ideal thing, but. Christian, they say that one of the disciples traveled to the India, not the Jesus, but this may be the latest version. You know, human mind, they imagine the fiction, they can write based on different perception, different personal thoughts. There's no end, there are so many. Even still, again, I will repeat, the Hindu, they say that the Vishnu avatar is a Buddhist. There is a version, they write like that. Because one of the God, because they want to mix all the Indians as a Hindu, so they claim Buddhism also Hinduism, Jainism also Hinduism. That's the one way. There are numerous books written, like claiming that law. Okay, again, it's interesting. Thank you. And we have one more little kid, Master Samyak Dhatme. He's going to recite Buddhist quotes again.
My name is Samyak Dhatme. I'm going to teach you one. The what you think you become. The way is not in the sky, the way is in the heart. Every morning you are born again. What we do today matters less. Thank you.
That was excellent and age appropriate. What he was talking, he knows what he is talking. That's a good one. Actually, you thank the parents. They are selected the right one. And not compared to other kids, they are selected the good. But this kid, what he is saying, he knows. The three quotes and all. With that, all our little kids did a great job. Now we have a next speaker. And, I don't know, I can say yes, or he's going to one of our family members too. Now I request Dr. Satish Salve. He lives in Kalamazoo. And he's going to talk on health issues and health challenges. Thank you.
Jim and